Open the oven door to access the gasket. If still intact, remove the old gasket by pulling out the clips connecting it to the door frame. Install the new door gasket by aligning it with the door frame and inserting the clips one by one into the holes in the frame.